I would really appreciate you.
You see a Chad? Are you dropping him Chad gear?
Yeah, sure thing. Hold on, bro. Okay, so here's your gear. Take it.
Yeah, I was just doing something real quick. I just have to, also...
Stay away.
Whoa.
Stay away from me, stay away. Stay away.
Stay away.
Okay, it's your turn, it's your turn. Oh, he's aiming at you, bro. It's the Alpha Squad, bro.
The Alpha Squad.
Oh, it's you guys again? Nice.
Why did you kill me as well, bro? I'm sick of this shit. I keep losing all my stuff, man. I'm just trying to find people to play with.
Push him again.
Bro, stay away. No, don't kill me.
Yo, what are you shooting at? Who are you shooting at? You look stupid like that. Stop shooting. Why are you running? Why are you running? Bro, where are you going like that?
You guys are funny with your voice changes, I'm so...
You're being raided by the Afrax murder organization, bro.
Have you ever heard of the Afrax murder organization?
Because it's us.
Oh yeah, you guys think you guys like some hackers?
Stop it.
You guys are scumbags.
I really don't get why people keep fucking killing me all the time, man.
Oh, no. Stop whinging as well.
You can kill him.
You guys are noobs. You guys are like total noobs.
Bro, I'm sick of this, man. I just wanna play.
It's actually like a total noob tactic.
Okay. Welcome to Tarkov, bro.
Welcome to Tarkov.
Welcome to Tarkov, bro. You're doing good, you guys. You're solid.
Absolutely.
You better be careful with who you can map with, you know.
You guys are the scum of this planet, by the way.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, you know.
My upcoming guide.
Listen, I hope you're not upset, dude.
It's not a person. I don't have any good players to play with. I just keep fucking running into people like this.
Stop crying, bro.
Just mute them.
Just remember the name of Fox Melvin.
Tak?
No siemana, żeście mieć zarąbani. Mam do was pytanie. Dlaczego wy śmiecie ekstrakt kampicie i team kryjecie ludzi na Discordach? Nie umiecie normalnie...
A nam się kurwa tak chce, pierdolona kurwo. Mamy takie kurwa wizje. Nasze prawo człowiecze, tak jak tego sześciokolorowego skurwego syna, który
co
też mówi...
Że można mordować.
Spierdalaj kurwo! Wsadź dupę w odbyt tak. Kurwa kolegi. Tam twoje miejsce, zasrańcu pierdolony.
My mamy prawo.
Też prawo. Spierdalaj!
Nasze prawo jest bardziej nasze.
Ja jeszcze ci kurwa zajebiemy, tylko musisz przyjść i powiedzieć, że to ty. To masz murowany
pierdol. Że zesracza znowu dzwonisz.
Kurwo, ty zasrańcu, ty.
Z pampersem na ryju, bo to słychać. Nie dość, że zesracza, bo jest pogłos.
A nie mogłeś kurwa przez moszne kolegi dzwonić? Wtulić mordę w jego moszna, a tutaj telefon przyłożyć?
Na razie było
byłoby przyjemniej.
Na razie
kurwo.
Było połączenie odbytnicze. Już starczy.
To lepsze niż kawa.